The Automotive Engineering Program is one of the Nagoya University International Programs for undergraduate students. The program is entirely taught in English and is available in Nagoya, the core city of Japan's auto industry. Located between Japan's capital city, Tokyo, and its ancient capital city, Kyoto, Nagoya in Aichi Prefecture is a major manufacturing center. The credibility of the Made in Japan label is strongly supported by the variety of items produced around Nagoya that are exported worldwide, including machinery and electronic and aerospace products. For 30 years, it's been Japan's number one city in terms of the shipment value of its manufactured goods. The automobile industry in particular is the heart of the manufacturing industries in the area, including Toyota, Mitsubishi, Nissan and Honda. Japan's leading automakers have plants around Nagoya for parts production and vehicle assembly. Nagoya University supports these forefront manufacturing operations by providing cutting-edge research and development and cultivating excellent human resources. The university has been the birthplace of many outstanding technological breakthroughs and the location for the basic research conducted by a number of Nobel Prize-winning scientists. Since 2010, Nagoya University has been offering the Global 30 International Programs to increase its intake of outstanding international students even further. There are five international undergraduate programs, and upon completion of the four-year programs, students are conferred with a bachelor's degree. With the aim of fostering students with a global mindset and a high level of knowledge, the university offers foreign students a chance to study in Japan and experience its cutting-edge technologies. As the lessons in the international programs are entirely taught in English, students from non-English speaking countries are expected to have a certain level of English proficiency.
Exocytosis. In endocytosis, the plasma membrane pinches in.
The ability to read and write Japanese is not a requirement. However, Japanese language education is offered so that students can acquire the proficiency required to deal with everyday life in Japan and to prepare for possible future employment at Japanese companies. Now let's take a closer look at the Automotive Engineering Program. Japanese automobile technology is generally regarded as the finest in the world. State-of-the-art technologies that reduce the environmental burden and improve safety have been created one after another. The Automotive Engineering Program aims to equip students with advanced scientific knowledge and the principles of innovative technology so that they can play an active role in the automobile industry. Students receive practical hands-on training under the guidance of experts invited from major automakers, including Toyota and Nissan. Instruction is provided by engineers who are actually involved in the development of cars on the market. Students are given the valuable chance of listening to their real life and dynamic stories in person regarding the development of new devices for enhancing safety, energy, ITS, and many other topics. As you can see here, the curriculum incorporates a great deal of practical training and experiments. By getting directly in touch with the whole automobile system, students can master the fundamental engineering knowledge and apply mechanical engineering theory into practical use. Now let's see what some first-year students say about the program.
It's only the first year, and it has only been 2 months. We have already dismantled an engine, assembled an engine. We have taken a look in the braking system. We know how the shaft, how the gears work. So I can't believe that in only 2 months, we already learned so much about automotive engineering. So if someone is really interested in automotive engineering and really want to become a car designer, a car maker, or want to join Toyota, design hybrid engine, I believe that this is really a rare chance.
Compared to other universities, they learn more about their professional subject starting from their third and fourth semester. But we have an advantage. we learn it from the first semester. We have more, I believe we have more practical experience than other university students.
In addition, the six-week summer intensive program on automobile engineering held in June and July offers intensive training in which cutting-edge vehicle engineering technologies are taught in an easy-to-understand manner. Undergraduate students in the automotive engineering program can also participate in the summer intensive program as an optional course. All the instruction provided on automobile engineering, transportation systems, innovative environmental technologies, and the rest of the curriculum is conducted in English. A major feature of the course is the cooperation of industry and academia. Students take realistic and dynamic classes on the actual process of automobile development, taught by instructors invited from the major Japanese automakers. The program also includes factory tours. Apart from studying, participants also have time to experience many aspects of Japanese history and culture, such as enjoying a visit to Kyoto. Students from all over the world join this program and spend a very stimulating 6 weeks in Nagoya.
Being an automotive student at my university, I expected to know a lot of the content of the lectures, but I was surprised at how deep and involved the lectures were. My favorite was the crash safety lecture. Before I came here, I did not know that actual cadavers were used to simulate driving accidents, and that was very interesting to me.
The summer intensive program is the fruit of the university's advanced research projects and collaboration with the top automakers. It attracts attention around the world as an educational prototype based on the joint efforts of industry and academia. Many overseas students are studying in various fields at Nagoya University. They are fully supported by the Education Center for International Students, which provides advice on study as well as all the information required for living in Japan. The Automotive Engineering Program offers you a chance to study the most advanced automobile development, experience Japanese history and culture, and enjoy a fruitful time with students from Japan and other countries. We believe that the 4 years spent at Nagoya University will become very precious and important pages in your life and your future career.